Yo, it's back with TJ. We're back with another video. And also given the intro, I've been waiting a long time just to add that to be the intro, even though I know we're on SmackDown, but satisfying to add a role. But in today's video, with this is the aftermath of last video in which we defeated The Undertaker in Shawn Coleman's first match. He beat the Dead Man. Now, Benoit said he wants to rematch against The Undertaker, and he pushed me to sign out like I was nothing. Now, let alone Benoit, I could still beat the shit out of you too, because I did just beat the Dead Man. So, I mean, I'm just saying, Benoit, if you want the smoke, I'll be happily to give it to you. So curious to see what happens next. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe, comment down below if you guys are new. Like, and also, share this with your friend, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your sister, your brother. Share this with your niece, your nephew, your uncle, your auntie. And tell them about Blackwood TJ, because they gonna fuck with me. As we are cutting.
I'm sick of you ducking me, Undertaker. You know I'm the most dominant superstar in SmackDown, and you know you can't prove me wrong.
You think I'm afraid of you, little man? I can't count the number of superstars who have tested themselves against the Dead Man and come up short.
Ha! Beat you, though!
If you insist on making this mistake, then your grieving family will have no one to blame but you when the inevitable occurs. You know it's the Mac
Militant. Grieving family. That's crazy, Chris. Oh, hey, Teddy. Just to put me in matches with fucking Undertaker shit.
Let me holler at you, players. Now, you've obviously got some unfinished business with each other. And I respect that. But I also respect that there's a third superstar involved in this who would not have been involved if I didn't make him the special referee for your match 2 weeks
ago. Well, shit, you think?
So tonight, for our main event, I'm giving him the chance to prove himself against you, Benoit. One-on-one.
Word.
And I've got some big plans for No Mercy that involve the three of you. Holla, holla, holla.
So be versus Benoit.
What is Kilo talking about?
But I have no idea, what do you partner, mean between all three of us and no manager, going to be no huge. Way. Hold on, what do you mean between all three of us and No Mercy? What the fuck are you talking about, Teddy? A match is gonna have a triple threat match between all three of us? Nigga, what? The title's even on the line. You know what? We're gonna whoop his ass. You know what? All I heard was I'm getting fighting Benoit. That's all I got out of this. I'm fighting. Chris Benoit.
On the way to the ring.
You know what? You suck at hella shit, Chris. Saying, oh, fucking, I interfered with a lackey, saying that I had a, you know, a big factor. Nigga, if anything, I was beating Undertaker's ass when I was beating yours. But yet, you still lost. So how the fuck is it my fault that you got your ass kicked? Look at him, man. I just beat the Undertaker, bro. You think I really care right now, bro? I'm unstoppable. In his first match, slayed the Dead Man. In his first fucking match, he slayed the Dead Man. Come on now. Look at him. Doing it better, too. Come on, we're gonna run SmackDown. Slowly but surely, we're gonna run SmackDown. Ah, Zunis. Alright, Benoit, you're soaking hella shit. You better back it up. Oh, and your hometown too, Chris. It'd be a shame if you lost.
I'm telling you something, Cole. These Canadian fans are just as pumped as the fans in the U.S.
Bitch.
This is gonna be a great show.
You're absolutely
look at
right,
Tad. Yeah, no yeah. Yeah. Bitch. Oh no. Hold on. I'm tight. Come on, Sean. Fresh off the win against the Undertaker. Fresh off a nice win off against the Undertaker. Yes, sir. Come on, Chris. You ain't shit, you know it. Come on, bro. You was never gonna beat the Undertaker to begin with, bro. Even if I still helped you in the match and you still lost. Again, that sounds like a you problem, my boy. Come on. It's crazy how we're starting off this arc with just me fighting two former world champions. Sharpshooter! Nah! Imagine I made this nigga tap out to the sharpshooter in his own town. That would be crazy. That would be crazy. Oh, lie. I'm not going. I already got my finisher. This capacity crowd is making their appearance. Sad, been a while. Come on. Come on, Chris. What you got? What you got? Fuck. Uppercut. Whee! Come on. I ain't done. Let me see arm real quick. He got out of that. Come on, Benoit. What that shit you was talking. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Let go. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Okay. Fine. Fine. Their ability's ass right now. But we're working on it. It's a work in progress. Uppercut again. It's a work in progress at the end of the day. So comment down below if you guys like the design, because I know some of you guys do like the new design.
We all know that the competition on Raw is and I think Benoit might have gotten a little rusty. What are you talking about?
Fish.
Benoit's become more impressive since he went to Raw.
Fish.
It's great to see him in action again tonight.
Come on. Nah, that's too easy. Never mind. I'm again. Tap. Oh, boo.
Either dig deep and find a way to break it.
What to do against you, Mr. Benoit? Let's do.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment here.
Shit. My head. No. Bro, nigga didn't even do nothing. Oh, yeah. Beat his ass right here. I'll be fine. I'll get out of it. Yeah, he ain't like that. He ain't got that dog in him. Benoit does not have that dog in him, bro.
Man, this match is so good. It's even
worse than
thanks a lot, Taz. You know, I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this.
Whee! Moonsault. Yes, sir. Moonsault.
Superstars are legit tough
guys.
But these superstars are really raising a bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
Stamina. Oh, okay. Take advantage of that. You can't go anymore. Fuck, I lost my finisher. Damn.
Well aware of that, Taz.
That alone wasn't going to do much. It wasn't going to do much. Come on, go to sleep, nigga. Let's keep immediately. Alright.
Neither have I, partner.
You know what? Yup, in your own hometown. I'm going there. Tap out. Ah.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here.
Come on. Stunner. Stunner! Yes, sir. Stunner, come on. One, two, three. Fuck. Alright.
A high risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Fuck. Uppercut. There you go.
Look, I got a lot of respect for Chris Benoit. But he also jumped back and forth between Raw and SmackDown more than any other superstar. It almost looks to me like he's choosing the path of least resistance, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh, I doubt that very much, Dad.
Hey, come on, cousin. Never run from anything. Ah, bitch. No, oh, shit, you caught my shit. Hold on. I'm cut again. Yes, sir. Even though I'm spamming the same move right now, I don't care. As long as it's working. What the fuck? That did not work in my favor. Oh shit. No. Wallet. I ain't tapping. Shit, my back though. That nigga gets his finishes, GG, bro. Yeah, fuck that. Ah! Yeah. Bitch. Oh my god. Come on, keep on saying it. Whoever Shanton, you suck, your mother swallows you, bitch. Come on. bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. Fuck off.
The ref's got a tough job. I mean, trying to keep these superstars on the up and up, that's hard.
Well, it's easier to get some superstars to play by the rules than others.
Hey, you know what, Cole? If you're gonna get on your...
Fuck no, fuck no. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way.
Is that it?
About to say.
Only a two count.
About to say, nigga, what? Uppercut. Fuck out of here, bro. The fuck? Nigga try to win off a roll up.
I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz.
Hey, you ain't seen nothing, ref.
They never had anything this
you ain't seen nothing, ref. Belly. Woohoo! You ain't seen nothing, ref. You ain't seen nothing.
SmackDown is the number one brand in all of sports.
Yeah, because I'm on it. That's why. Ooh, into the exposed. Into the exposed. Into the exposed turnbuckle. Oh, that definitely worked out in my favor. Fuck out of here.
Now, why do you quit showing off and get down to business here?
Shut up, Taz. Shut up.
He's in the sports entertainment.
Tap.
Fuck. Familiar with this one, Taz.
Right. I've been on both sides of the call. That's the truth.
Come on.
And let me tell you, it's better to give than receive.
Earthship to the other exposed turnbuckle. Again, where's DDT? Ah.
This match all night
look at his body, bro.
So am I. It's
go to the top.
Gotta be careful
to the top.
Going up there.
And whoa.
There's a dude with guts. These top rope moves are risky.
Ah! What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What
man,
the fuck? You know what? I'm not even gonna talk about that. I'm not even gonna talk about that. I don't know what the fuck that was, but just end it. End this. Stunner. Ah! God, that stunner's clean, bro. Hold on, I ain't done. Get up. I ain't done just yet. Second match on SmackDown. Three stunners. Nope. Now I'm done.
I'm gonna replace you with someone who actually knows what they're talking about.
One, two, three. See, Benoit, unlike you, I actually beat the Undertaker. See, I actually defeated him. See, you was over here bitching that you lost. I beat you and the Undertaker in my first two matches. So, so what's your excuse now? So, what is your excuse now? I beat you and Taker in the first two matches. Come on, bro. And I have your theme song too? Hell, look, me personally.
Here's your winner.
Me personally.
John.
Me personally. Look at you. On the floor, look like a little bitch. Sean wins again. Back to back matches. Against two former world champions again. Why not? Huh? Undertaker, Benoit, Shawn Coleman to compete for a No Mercy spot. The fuck you mean? For months, SmackDown fans have watched The Undertaker and Chris Benoit feud over who should be considered the dominant superstar on SmackDown. Just when it seemed as they were gonna get their answer, Shawn Coleman was inserted into their match as special referee. And the question was thrown wide open again, but SmackDown general manager promises that one of these three superstars will get the chance to prove his sobriety this week on SmackDown and this Sunday at No Mercy. It's like this says long. Tonight, Shawn Coleman, Benoit, and Undertaker will compete in a triple threat match. Whoever loses tonight is out of No Mercy. Whoever wins tonight's match gets to choose the match he wants to have out of No Mercy. And his opponent will be the superstar who does not tap or get pinned tonight. If you can win two matches against the level of competition, you're the top dog in my book. So, what I'm getting at here is, let's just say, hypothetically, Benoit pins Taker. I don't get pinned. So it's me versus Benoit. Or me versus Taker. No. Yeah, so let's just say I win. You know what? Reiterate that. Let's just say I win. But I pin Benoit. That means I fight the Undertaker. So it's either I win the match or nothing happens. Or I lose the match, but I still get a match at No Mercy. That's what I'm getting at here. So if I pin the Undertaker, it's me and Benoit. But if I pin Benoit, it's me and Taker. You know what? Bring it. We're still gonna win the match regardless. I'm back with TJ. Like, comment, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And I'm back with TJ. I'm out. Peace.